The QC11K CNC hydraulic guillotine shear equipped with an E21S controller is a precision tool in sheet metal processing. Its robustness and stability are ensured by a full steel welded structure, further enhanced by vibration aging treatment and heat treatment to eliminate internal stress. The machine's design incorporates precision sliding guides, eliminating any clearance between the guides, thereby ensuring superior cutting quality. The Eston E21S control system efficiently and precisely regulates the efficiency and accuracy of metal sheet cutting on the machine. The circuit system of the whole machine uses French Schneider Electric accessories, which not only ensures the safe and stable operation of the machine, but also extends the service life of the machine. Each side of the worktable is equipped with protective covers, ensuring the safety of operators during operation. The front support arms with scales are equipped with side stops, ensuring a more precise angle during metal sheet cutting. The worktable is installed with numerous balls to reduce wear and tear, ensuring convenient and accurate feeding of metal sheets. Leveraging the German Siemens main motor, this shearing machine receives robust power support and a long lifespan. Moreover, it ensures lower noise levels, reduced energy consumption, and greater environmental friendliness. The hydraulic system incorporates top-tier components from the renowned American brand First, including hydraulic pumps and four-way valves. The pressure recovery device can ensure that the slider of the gate shear can quickly return to its position after cutting. The X-axis control uses a high-power stepper motor to ensure the efficiency and accuracy of movement. The X-axis utilizes SHAC ball screws, ensuring higher precision and guaranteeing impeccable accuracy with every cut of the metal sheet. Korean Kakin's foot switches have longer use time and safer protection. In terms of control, we can quickly control the position of the X-axis in standby mode. We can also switch the shearing angle of the gate shear according to the thickness of the cut plate. At the same time, it is also necessary to adjust the corresponding cutting gap according to the thickness of the plate. After setting the relevant information, switch directly to the single page and set the single step operation to start plate cutting. If you want to program, just select a blank program directory, enter the relevant information of the programming steps in sequence, and enable the device. When cutting the plate, you need to move the plate close to the retaining edge of the left front support, and then move it inward to the X-axis rear stop position to start the plate cutting operation. We can see the cutting process from three different directions: front, side, and back. If you're interested in our videos, feel free to subscribe to our channel. If you're interested in purchasing our hydraulic guillotine shear, please don't hesitate to contact us or visit our website, www.krs.com. Thank you for watching.